James Johnson Sweeney really championed the artists he called the Tastebreakers of his time, those who break open and enlarge our artistic frontiers. So these artists who perhaps disregard current vogue standards of taste and produce art that maybe is not acceptable today but will be acceptable tomorrow. And I think that's really a wonderful idea, that you can not always follow the prevailing norm. And in this period, you see so many artists embracing diversity, individuality, the so-called art of another kind.